In this video, I will share my recipe of making regular dilti curry with a unique twist of spring onions and various seeds. Those days when you really feel lazy to cook or when short on time or running out of veggies but want to eat something tasty and real quick, use this recipe. Dilti curry gets ready within 3 minutes and it's the best accompaniment with khichdi. An absolute must try. Let's see how to prepare. A very warm welcome to my channel timetocook.ca. To make dilti curry, you will need fresh batch of yogurt, seeds like carom seeds, cumin seeds, black sesame seeds, white sesame seeds, turmeric powder, red chili powder, hing, Himalayan pink salt, and 3 cloves of garlic, 1 bunch of spring onions, and coriander leaves. Notice I haven't used mustard seeds. So, first I simply will combine various seeds in a pan or a bowl. Take 1 tablespoon of black sesame seeds, 1 tablespoon full of white sesame seeds, 1 tablespoon full of cumin seeds, 1/4 teaspoon of hing, that is acetophyta, 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder, and 2 teaspoon of Kashmiri red chili powder. Kashmiri red chili powder is for color and the spice level is very low. This much only you will need. Okay, so let's quickly prepare our tadka. Ghee tadka with curry or yogurt tastes very nice. Hence, I will add 1 teaspoon of ghee. We'll also add oil. Make sure oil and ghee is ready before you add the seeds and you check it. Once oil and ghee is hot, I will add in all the seeds and powder mix which we prepared a moment ago. Once seeds crackles, quickly press garlic and add white part of onions. For a few seconds, allow garlic and spring onions whites to saute. I will now add fresh batch of homemade yogurt, and one thing I will surely say is sour yogurt does not taste good with this recipe, and so make sure you use either fresh batch of homemade yogurt or a store-bought. Yogurt should be thick and not runny. I forgot to add carom seeds initially, so I added half the way. You guys please add it first, okay? After adding yogurt, allow to simmer for a minute or two, and before adding salt, turn off the flame. Add spring onion greens at last and turn off the flame. See, your curry or dilti curry or even white sauce, if you don't want them to curdle, then make sure you add salt at last after turning off the flame. As simple as that. Black sesame seeds is one of the superfood, and ideally we use it only for few recipes like chikki or kachoriyu, and maybe consume it only during winter. But sesame seed is one of my most favorite seeds, and top to toe health benefits are included in it. Sesame seeds, carom seeds, spring onions, trust me, they really make a perfect blend for this dilti curry. Dilti curry is ready. It has really came out very tasty and very satisfying. Dilti curry has really came out extremely tasty. You guys do give it a try. 3 minutes recipe with a twist of onions and various seeds. Well, today I'm serving dilti curry with vagharili khichdi, and its video will be out in a day or two. Link will be top right, also in the description box below. It's that easy and best accompaniment with bhakri, rotla, or and even you don't have any sabji, serve it with sade khichdi. If you find value in the video and have seen my hard work making it, then please don't forget to comment and subscribe and follow on my channel on Facebook. Subscribe to the channel. See you all real soon with more amazing recipes. Till then, God bless. Stay connected. Bye.